We deal with branding. I want to brand Victor, the whole of Shea. We're like, come on, your manager. You see, some of you nothing too small. Our God is too big. Think, now you, by the end of the day, as a computer manager, you call, let's exchange what?
Contacts.
So, for phone book, you have to bring manager or Hilton. Here's your phone app, phone book, you're going to need, or a family. Don't think about that with your date, you're going to need your review. So, if you, she's on the phone book, you might have a date, you're going to need your So, what I'm saying is, change. I want you guys to start questioning yourself. Attack on the change, dress code, change is a good man. Coming into the building, the hotel is not visual to Rajida. When you are not going to have to wait for the name of the new world. And it's simple. You can go get some nice clothes and nice price. The dependent is a good person in the way to begin the combat. You are proud when you are going to have Let's change the language to the audience. Leo Safaricom na yeye anafanya rubisho moja. Lakini tumeanza na track ya
Safaricom.
Wakimaliza wanatoa alafu leo yetu tunataka kushindana. Sasa we went to the audience and the selling. Manager wa Safaricom akaangalia kashindwa how comes rotation ya Airtel na Safaricom. Na wasambe mtu za Airtel line na mtu za nani wa phone ilibidi wazime ngoma wakaenda. Tunatumia ngoma yao kuuza. So to me Wanienda, na hino ni nafokuwe, be somebody who is smart. Shake wa Mombasa Pirates. Ati alfie watu wajifanya jobu kusabu gani, ati jo kuna rubishu ya Royco, na sijui Barclays Bank. Nika ambia, suka mapu na language. Ambia klad, nuwa line, fungua account, sukuwa Royco, enda home. Come up with language, be smart, be creative. So life is all about what? Creativity. So bila takukwenda kupanga kampongo na ungelesha mse muongelesha mbaka simenye mtu wa yake na miima na taku muna kuandike job ama kupatia deal. So use this as an opportunity to market yourself. Use this to market yourself. We love the job tags and other things. So it's just an opportunity to market yourself, to market yourself. So have courage. Have courage. Most of us here don't have courage. Hata kina network yongi hapa. Kuna vile unaweza kusimama hapa hivi kwa blank. Nani wasi umezoea? So strangers. So anza kujitrain na mira. Kama unajua uko na shyness, amka asubuhi, anza kuongelesha mira. My name is so and so, I'm from this. It gives you courage. Talk to yourself. It will give you courage how to speak. So I told you originality, courage and other things. I want you guys to be super. And my aim is always just to speak and help somebody to feel what? To feel nice and to be great. Then lastly is also do research. Enda kwa Google, enda kwa YouTube, do research and get to know how to be a good marketer, how to be a good advertiser, how to go to corporates, how to fill other things. Ukiwa meeting or receive simu, have those etiquettes. Have those etiquette, slowly by slowly. Sales kwa lana vitu mingi. Ujeshia na wasewa kwa sales kwa lini. So, you learn a lot. Kwa sababu mfanya sales, hawezi mwingiza boxi bivi. Uwangani wa sharp. Na ma sales menipiwa wangatari sana na imi yako. Jukama na convince client visa na choose your number. So always see what? Sharp and smart. You are building yourself for a company or a future. Nikawa kujua Kikuyu. Kujua Kikuyu ni rahisi sana. Kwa kujua Kikuyu, enda nasari. Kujua Kikuyu wakiongea, wao utumia the vowels. Ushesikia mkia kiongea, wao utumia A, E, I, O, Ui, Ui. Wao utumia the vowels. Kwa kujua kiongea, sikia, utatiko mawazi. Utatiko A, I, O, Ui. So, just learn the what? Learn the vowels. Then you'll be able to do what? Learn these things. So me, I want you guys, and when you enter the second you are your kudos. When you don't have papers, but they can't do what? Perform. They can't perform. So let's be sharp, let's be smart. Let's be entertaining. And that's what I do is I'm planning for a forum that will invite and have other speakers now who can just feed you with success until you get drunk. Until you believe in yourself, you have that what? Courage. Would you have to go on a doggy? To go on a doggy? It's going to be Mumba. Ocha. It's going to be a little bit of a open up to a bio in a guma. So, ikakuja kazeeka meno zikaisha. So problem ni kuna wasebora kwa nagopanga hiyo dogi. Sasa kuna siku msea kajama akasema hii dogi ni napana hizi kwenda nishtua. Ile kokota mawe hivi atakuchapa dogi vifungo mdomo inanga meno. Akajua. Yaani ndio kodi sasa hii dogi lazima ina meno. So some of us we are fearing things that can't even bite you. Sasa nikienda kwenye social media nitawaambia namini msewa wa madare, namini msewa uziru. Start slowly, come to me. I show you how to make appointments, how to do it, how to dress for the occasion. Kuna vile ukienda church, dress to church. Ukienda corporate, dress to corporate. Ukienda hivi, dress hivi. So your dress code determines who you are. But for dates, si wanga tukopoa na dates. Lakini saya business na zunasini madanda. Machali, kwanza jina fahamu kwa super good chida madem. Kama wewe ni chali, unasema unafanya sales na uko na dem, usifanya sales. Ndio uko na hiyo dem product. Sasa vile chali wa approach dem, yeye anga ni salesman, ako na product anauza. So dem akiingia box amekubali kubai product yake. Sasa sijui kama ni visa ama hiyo nyingine ama ni gani. Na mpaka wa activate yale. So it's sense, but so na manisha kati ya dem, ni wanga wa sharp. Kifika ni biashara, unasema ni ngumu. Mungu wa dema kata vimbia box, that's the time unafry. Unasema pana, lazima ni kabobu na nyingine. Yudem tu kati ya box na njimbio, unata kujishu?
Kujishu.
Na uvi ya njimbia box, atawara. Na mbona klamu, unataka njimbio box. So it's the same thing. And this is a good environment for you guys to learn. Where mko ma youth wengi, mnaweza discuss, mnaweza jua nini. Mko poa. Learn from people. So I want us to be aggressive. I want us to be happy. I want us to make money. And enjoy the kind of job we are doing. And enjoy the kind of job we are doing. So I know some of you, this is not the best job for you. True, and I support you fully, based on your papers, based on where you are born, based on your family. So, pendeni mashida. Today, the problems I'm solving, you can't compare with the problems you have. Anyone at the higher level of the new, they have bigger what? Problems. That's why I'm an example for Team Mwisho in Colombia. Between a rich person and a poor person, who has a lot of problems?
The rich person.
The rich. Chances are, anamkasangabi asubuhi, 5, anamkasangabi, 10, 11. Namsempua, anamkasangabi, satatu, sambili. Anamkasangabi satatu, kesho?
Sanne.
Sasita. How do you wonder why they have many kids? Because, ame ingia kwa hao 7, ane kwa mlangeti. Anamkasangabi sakumi, wanadiskasini kwa bedi. So that's why they have many kids. Why? The only entertainment is the what? Sex. So problems give birth solutions, and they can help you how to tackle problems, how to make problems into what? Solutions. Positive thinkers, when they see a problem, they see a